equipment required to reinstate that all plan unseated. Not to remind you that smoking on board and the use of e-cigarettes is not permitted. Global Wi-Fi internet service is available on this flight. You won't be able to connect with your device. All the seat offline will be switched off by paying with your credit card. And this flight features Air Canada Cafe, offering customers an economy class cabin, facilitated meals, flight items, alcoholic beverage, and your phone available for purchase by still using your credit card. And for more information regarding the Air Canada Cafe service, please refer to the menu in your seat pocket. Our duty people tip will be available at mid-flight and before landing will go second flight with our Air Canada Cafe service. And the additional menu we are at 3,000 to work on board this aircraft. Is there anything that we can do to make this flight more enjoyable? Please don't hesitate to call upon us.